Hello world, and we are back in Warplane Orange. Our PBEM campaign has to LS on the 7th August 1922. So, what happened? Not a lot, so let us push so. Okay, we lost cohesion, so you move only up to this hex and then stay there. That should not happen, and that's what I feared, so I hope that we do not engage enemy forces in this area. I don't think so. So you will follow 43, 43, 30, yeah, and you have to follow 35 or so. Okay, so I guess they will, I will gather them. Attacks 110 and 51. Okay, we have a submarine at Pearl Harbor, which means, if I rebuild the unit, yeah, transport. Wow, the worst commandant I can get. Bombing force. Fighter. Patrol, yeah, seems okay, yeah. Oh, naval, good naval skill, air skill, admin skill, aggression. Yeah. ASW 100% at 1000 altitude, max range 0. Good luck. And you are on naval search, max range 2 hexes and 1000 feet 2. So maybe I get even low. Nah, 1000 feet should be enough. So hopefully it will work against this submarine here. We couldn't bring out our DDs too. Maybe I will do that next turn. We increase our airfield even higher, so we will expand it more. Okay, our destroyer mine layers and mine layers are slowly dragging forwards to Pearl Harbor from Pearl Harbor Island. You get docked there and unload, that's good. Yeah, I put you so. Okay, everything is fine. That's the problem with the follow command in this game. You can't use it for a very long range. So we gather and then move 4 hexes further and so on. Okay, but it's unloading at Canton Island. That's good. So Auckland, it needs repairs. Okay. Yeah, build to fortification 7 and then we build Auckland to port 9. This should work. Okay, you are empty and can get disbanded and repaired at Sydney. Very well. 12,000 tanker, he can move, yeah, he can move forward to Auckland. Tanker force, where is, I don't see it. Tanker force, yeah. Yes, forward to Sydney, from Auckland, from Sydney to Auckland. Turn to Auckland. Full speed, no retirement allowed, full speed, auto disband. Okay. In Melbourne, we getting more and more repairs done. That's pretty good. So shortly we can get the French base forces out. Building up fortifications, pretty decent. So what's with the support there? We have enough support at Melbourne. Yeah, okay, with the base forces we have enough, definitely. Okay, more and more units moving around. No submarine at Brisbane, okay, but we have one at Port Moresby. I guess they will get torpedoed tomorrow. Well, good luck. But more speed stays the way it is. So we're moving to Melbourne too. Okay. Winham is nearly reached fortification force, that's okay. What's there? You move to Sydney and auto dispenser at full speed. Should work, and you are unloading at Perth. Okay. Moving forward to Perth, that's good too. You're loading at Amboyna, okay, and sailing towards Sydney, towards Surabaya, okay-ish. You unload and, well, I can't set you an auto disband because you will unload everything. Okay, so Surabaya has over her near 560 assault release, that's pretty good. Fortification 16, repairs not started yet. Tarakan is at 69%, fortification 223. High amount of disruption fatigue, yeah. I can't do a lot here. So what's with the AK? You will send return to Surabaya, okay, and you will, you can return to Surabaya as home harbor and auto dispenser to full speed. Yeah, it's okay. So then Manila has 16,000 again, is building up fortifications from 1 to 2 at 48%, near 500 AV. Okay, pretty decent troops all the way. So what's with the... yeah, you need at least one turn more repair or reinforcements, that's okay, yeah. Pretty good and solid. APCAs. Interesting. Okay, so at Batavia we did nothing. We say, yeah, 1,000 feet there. Well, it should do the his job. Okay, Batavia is increasing, I guess, slowly and steadily. That's good. You sail now to Kuantan. Yeah, that should work. You gonna dump some load, I hope, on the subs. Singapore is increasing fortification from 7 to 6, 750 AV. Ships anchored there. Okay, the success will survive. Definitely. And repairs are already starting, it seems. That's pretty good. So we will be very early combat ready again. So Bangkok is increasing fortifications to 4. Rangoon increasing fortifications to 5. Moving home, yeah. Well, the tooth, yeah, you can return to Karachi then. Not Karachi, but Bombay for repairs. Turn to Bombay, full speed, auto disband. So, yeah, another 50,000 supplies for Rangoon. Wow. At Colombo, yeah, we repair pretty well, definitely. So, that should be good very soon. Diamond Harbor we repair pretty good. So what's the division saying? 64 states, sadly. You moved one hex out, okay. So, oh, we got a, yeah, we got the, that's the Bristol. It's a bombing formula, and you are the Fletcher with fighter. Yeah, somewhat normal. Oh, high aggression and air skill. Hmm, that's even better. Yeah, all over he's better, so for 10 points I can give him to you. And they are flying sweeps. And you are flying sweeps too over Karachi. You have very low morale, so this will increase. Fatigue is pretty high, experience is, yeah. 15 aircraft ready, 15 pilots. So I guess morale will increase. Cap level 90, cap level 90 at 1000 feet. Yeah, max. Okay, extended range of 2. That's pretty good. So what in allow replacements. You would upgrade into the Klostergräbe MK2. Klostergräbe MK2. Klostergräbe. Okay, Klostergräbe MK2, only starting production February 25, okay, oof. That's a long time we have to fly this old aircraft from the First World War. What's the data? Yeah, okay, the weaponry is the same like the Mitsubishi has, so the main Japanese fighter. Bomber wise does not matter. We have a higher max altitude, definitely, and a better climb rate. I guess a little bit more low maneuverability and durability, maybe. So we are pretty good. Max speed 120. So, yeah, pretty slow. Yeah, less maneuverable and less speed. That's bad, but higher range. So we have 2 hexes range, he has only 1 hex range, so okay. So I set some to, yeah, Cavalry 90 sweep over Karachi. Okay. I have to save the turn. What as usual. Okay, so the Burma Street is moving forward, you are moving forward. Everything is on the move. Pretty good. Nanking has a high amount of fatigue, that's bad. Don't like that. I don't know why it is so high, because of the wrong base, but it wasn't it before. Or because we built the airfields there, not sure. But yeah, third Chinese Division Infantry unit holds some off. Lost 1 morale, got 1 experience, lost 1 disruption fatigue, that's good. Yeah, I guess it will hold a bit, little bit longer with this commander in place. So it's a good commander, assault headquarter, perfect. Okay, next turn, the French colony. Yeah. Yeah, you learn a flying chaos, that's okay. So Shanghai is then to get his command headquarter. It has massive amount of supports and too much, so that's good. Hopefully it will get more supplies, because at Suhao we are at 100,000 supplies, that's madness. 100%, well, it's not completely done, it's maybe 99.9% or so. Airfield? Nah, fortifications, so. One mine is holding the flag up for the mines in this location. So, at this location, so. Anchored, no flooding practically. System damage, get repaired, okay. We have a lot of subs ready. L1 and L2 get repaired. And since the mine laying operations will begin, oh, this will be fun. There's a mine layer too, okay. I could use another R boat. Maybe you. Yeah, move you here to where to Matsuyama, so I can maybe block all of overwatch or all of these entrances. Okay. Yeah, it's moving. They're moving back to Nanking. How is Tsingtao doing? Pretty well for what it is. Versus knife warrior head core area command is doomed practically. Okay. Yeah, it's okay-ish. Okay. Mm-hmm. I haven't seen the fortification levels 4, 3, 2, 3. Yes, I don't increase it anymore. Tinsian itself, like I said, will hold. Pretty sure of that after such attacks. So Kuching is increasing to. Okay, we have J1 with 2 torpedoes left and J2 with 1 torpedo left, okay. Yeah, Hong Kong, how are you doing? You're repairing more and more subs. The K1 survive. That's pretty good. How is your fortification level? If you reach 7 someday, you get port capacities of 8% later on of 9. Okay, so that's practically all. Oh, low endurance here. Yeah, the question is, do I really want something at my Surus? There don't seem to be any ships in it, so don't need to be. Yeah, don't need to be. Okay, we have set the orders for the Raid of Tokyo, so they move very slowly forward. Okay, one turn, and so in 3 turns or so they should gather again. Okay, so that shouldn't be the problem. So large maps strategic wise. One at Pearl Harbor, one submarine, yeah. But I guess we can destroy that. More submarines at Singapore, so not a problem too. Not a lot. Oh, submarine at Mackinac Atoll, well, maybe it's... Nah, it would be deliberately moving over it. Does it only stay there because he's got some intel that I'm roaming in the area a few months ago? Okay. Okay, so nothing new in the strategic side, really. Ships availability. Oh, mainly in San Diego, but more destroyers. Yeah, so nothing important ground force wise. 6 days, yeah, so really important only in 10 days at Dakar. Okay. Haven't seen the aircraft enforcement schedule, but it should be, yeah, 2 weeks. And Karachi again, so that's good. Okay, combat log. Yeah, several. Move there to mine it. The mainland Hokutin Maru torpedoed and successfully so on fire heavy damage. Shock attack at Tinsian quickly forced him down. Maybe next round he will do a shock attack there again, but I don't think it will really work for him. So, operation wise, Kunming size 3. Yeah, increase it to 7 practically. Okay, and that's it. So one task force here at the Philippines is, yeah, transport with a light cruiser or something like that. Toyama, Eto, Rofo, Yima, Tokyo, Port Arthur, Vancouver is interesting. That always it's by its Vancouver. Eto, Rofo, Yima. So maybe he gathered troops here to land them there, which I doubt, or he's retreating units here into the mainland or to into China then. So is the weather. Precipitation and heavy precipitation. Precipitation over Japan, heavy precipitation over the west coast. Yeah, bad weather all around. So, oof. Our submarines will not do a lot, I guess, this turn. So, that was it for this turn. Thank you for watching. Servus and bis meine Stukas.